Remove the right side cosmetic panel by pulling from the bottom and lifting up. Remove the screws from the card cage cover. Tilt down and remove the card cage cover. Select the board for replacement. Use the board ejector tabs to unseat the board and slide out. Reinstall the board using the guide rails. Use the ejector tabs to lock the board in place. Reinstall the card cage cover. Reinstall the screws to secure the card cage cover. Reinstall the right side cosmetic cover.